Hello guys, your smartphone Huawei P10 Lite. Start unpacking. Open the box and look compactation. The compactation we have. Micro USB cable, headphones and travel adapter. This protective back cover and quick guide. Okay, let's now talk about the phone. Phone made of glass and metal. On the back side we have camera and LED. On the front side we have 5.2-inch display, talk speaker, front camera and LED indicator. On the left side we have slot, on the right side power key and volume keys, upside we have headphones jack, downside micro USB port, speaker and microphone. Okay, open SIM slot. This combined slot we can use 2 nano SIM card or 1 nano SIM and micro SD card for memory. Close this and turn on device. Open settings. Version Android 7.0, version Yumi 5.1. Close settings and open Geekbench 4 and talk about system information. So, processor Octa-Core Kirin 658. This is 4 cores plus 4 core processor. First cores work on 2.1 GHz, second 4 cores work on 1.7 GHz. We can see this. Okay, RAM memory 3 GB, internal memory 32 GB. Look at the CPU score. And look GPU score. GPU Mali T830. Okay, close Geekbench 4 and open Antutu benchmark. Antutu score, screen test, multi-touch test, 10 touches support display, very good. Close this and open demanded game GTA San Andreas. And resume game. Game load. This high graphic level, default level, and game works good. Without lags and glitches, normal gameplay. Okay, close this and open camera. Camera 12 megapixel main camera and front camera 8 megapixel, and I show you photos on main camera. That's all. Thanks for watching this video. Bye bye.